is. I'm back again. I'm here to show you. I'm standing in front of the torch. Once again, I position myself here. And if you look up here, I sliced off the all that stuff. Lower. That's my scaffolding. I'm gonna get rid of that, actually. I fell a few times, if you don't know my health. Okay. And if you notice, there's a few more cows, because I fed the cows again. See a little, there's a little baby one down there. They all grew up while I was cutting, and I went back down, grabbed some weed off that first field here, and began feeding them. Excuse me. I figured, why not, just since they're there, I might as well start breeding them, even if they're not in the pen yet. Excuse me. I'll try to cut that out. Oh, sorry about that. I have a bit of sniffles. Okay, let's get up here again. Okay. I was using the scaffolding and coming down off it, and to get up to the top there. Anyway, hello, welcome back to my Minecraft Let's Play. Thank you for joining me. Bunny says, and here we are. Back once again. Just doing some stuff here, and I'm gonna finish up what I wanted to do. I didn't do the area over there, like I said. I'm gonna do that now, actually, once I get rid of this. Okay, wait a second. Did I get all the way over that water? Yeah, okay. Yeah, I did. Alright. Okay, yes, I did. Let's finish off this place here. Let's get these areas. Oh. Yes, I used a number of picks and a number of shovels. A bunch of them. I'm gonna make a corral up here and put the cows in them. I'm gonna have to make a nice stairway so the cows can come up. It doesn't have to be a nice stairway, just a stairway that the cows could actually access. Otherwise, in other words, two squares wide. Although I'll have a hard time, they'll be smacking into each other trying to. Wow, that many pigs in that mountainside, huh? Good. Okay. Like I said, I was going to do all the way over here. That's why I made that double width path there. How long did that take me to do that mountainside? About an hour. I was right. It was about an hour. Let's finish this off. Also fill in some area that I have plenty of stuff I could use to fill in. That's one good thing about it's harder to sort of build up a bit. Excuse me. Hold on. second. Have something in my throat. If you will give me 1 second. Okay, I'm sorry about that. I went and blew my nose. And had a bit of a cough there. I think I might be coming down with a small cold. I've been sniffling a lot and... Oh wow, look at all the skeletons over there. I think you're midden time. Let's take a look. Oh, there they are. Oh, they're all right into the water. Just die. Die, skeletons. Burn. There you go. There goes one. There goes the other. And, oh, he was going for the water. He didn't make it. I don't know why they didn't just jump the water in the first place, but no way. Okay. By the way, I did throw out a little chest here. I put one here so I could fill it up with the wheat and stuff. I usually do that. Put one alongside the fields, each field, so I could fill it up. Oh, spider. Kill him. It's better just sitting there, but I do want it. Did I get a string off him? No, I did not. I wanted the string. Oh well. I wanted to be able to make a bow and a fishing rod. I know fishing is extremely boring, but if you want to get a cat or anything like that, you need fish. But if, and also, if you're really desperate for food, you could fish. It takes a while, but you can get a stack of like maybe 12 fish or something like that in one day. That's enough for you to run around for a couple days. Then, you know, maybe... do whatever you need. Okay, let's. Sorry about that. Ladies and gentlemen, I got a little coughing fit there. Okay. Anyway. Let's start the process of filling in. Where do I want this wall? Yeah, from here. And I'll put I'll put a layer of dirt along here. Now you know what? Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Because this will be the yeah. Should I leave a space for a stairway? No, you know what? I'm not going to. I will make the wall here and I'll put dirt here. You know what? Yeah, I will. I'll leave one square there for a path for a little stairway. Should I leave two? I'll leave one. So I might make right here the second part. You'll see what I'm talking about. In the meantime, by the way, I made another chest because I was filling up. This is all the All this would be the what I pulled from that mountainside there. So let's start using some of that. Actually, I might need a couple more of these, and yeah. Let's do the process. This is exactly what I was talking about in the other place. The car, assume this is like a sort of a concave shell. What I was talking about down in that place down there in the valley. Imagine this as a concave area here. And I'm going to fill it all in. Okay. I can tell you right now, I'm starting to lose my voice really bad, so I'm going to fill this area and finish up, and this will be the last video I do for today. I can tell when my voice is starting to go, when I start having to clear my throat like crazy and that type of thing, you know. Let's do now. You could just cover over the top and then leave that big gap there, but I don't like doing that. Also, monsters appearing. Yeah, you could put torches in there to keep the monsters from spawning, but doesn't always work. And as of the last build, I noticed, the last version, monsters have been appearing in places where I have light. Anyway, no matter what, so they just sort of spawn in certain areas. And it doesn't make any difference. So, not a lot. I'm sorry, I hope that's not too irritating. I don't know what's up with my throat. Like I said, I think I'm coming down with a sore throat or something. Because it's getting really scratchy. And, oh yeah, okay, let's fill in all this stuff here. Just getting the plants first, that's all. Like I said, down in that valley area, there's a lot of this going on. It's just a lot of more of this. I used up all the stuff I was pulling off the mountain and everything. like this. I'm hoping the little popping sound is nice. Somewhat relaxing, you know. Okay. Oh, there's the moon. Okay. That was fast. My bed. Go. Oh, there's a pickup on that wall next to the lava. See him up there? I wonder if he came down from all the way up top. No, he can't come back up because there's a two-step stone there. And he probably doesn't want to go down because he's too close to the lava. Maybe I should build him a stairway on the mount. Okay, I'll do that afterwards. Let's get the stone going. Okay, since I want the ground to be at this level. You know what? I'm gonna. Okay, yep. I'm gonna fill in all the way over to here. All the way down to here. All the way down to here. And I'll stop here. Okay. Because I'm gonna put a dirt layer on top of this rock and around it. So. And as you'll see, I'm just filling in. It's funny, I sit there and play this, and like I said, you get into a zone and you just sort of sit there and just veg out. Just veg out and. When you're repeating the same task, excuse me, over and over again, you may just be into just sort of edge out. It can be this, for me, it's really fun. So, yeah, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do this here. Oh, well, oh, okay, it's my stairway. Okay. Whatever. Stop. Okay. I'm gonna need a lot more dirt. I think. Yeah. Stay away. Because I am going to need to get up here. Yep, okay. And you'll see this slowly filling. comes to the grass, grows over it, it'll look nice. So. Okay, there we go. Yeah, okay, yeah, I'll do that. I was wondering how I wanted to corner this off. Like, maybe like that? Okay, yeah, maybe. No, I'll do this. I'll leave that for now. Okay. Harder than you think, throwing dirt everywhere like this without doing that. Throwing another block on top by accident. Okay, maybe I do have enough dirt. Yep. I think so. Now this is me making an artificial landscape. Of course, see? A nice wall. You know what I will do? I will do this. I'll make this line come over. And I will do this. Make that line come over. That way it looks like a stair stepping area. And then just arbitrarily, maybe you'll go to where those stairs are. Yeah, I'll go to the line of where these stairs are, sort of. So, presumably, you could go up these stairs, turn, and then head this way. You won't do that. So, you know, you're coming up here. I'm going to put stairs on this. Then I'll probably put stairs here as well. So you just up the stairway, turn, and go up here, like that. Okay. There. Now take a look. We leveled off everything. What I am going to do is start cutting out these, the stone here, because I want it to be all in all grass area, or mostly grass. I'm going to actually cut from here. Yeah. I want it to look like all dirt, all grass. So the cows presumably can graze on it. There is no thing like that in the game, but I just like to pretend. And we'll just get rid of this. That's all. It's a small square, small area. And if I want to get rid of that other area, I'll do that later. I want to get some cows up here. I'm going to put a fence up and get some cows going. Okay. Let's just fill this all in. I wonder what people think of the auto jump function. The auto jump. This is, I'm not jumping. When you hit the edge here, it just jumps automatically. You could turn it off. The options, but I don't, because it's mostly useful, but boy, sometimes it gets me, it irritates me, because it sometimes jumps at just the wrong moment, and I find myself jumping anyway on my own, so yeah, you don't want that. So, you know, what's sort of the point? What I think I use it mostly for is when you're running, I'm just running along, and it jumps. That tends to be the best time for it. if I was like if I was running towards our mom there, and just going up along the side, those stairs. And yes, I changed my mind on going over here and doing this part. Yeah, I find my room in the wintertime is just so quiet. You know, when you have all the wind, when I have all my windows closed and I'm just sitting here, it's dead silent. That doesn't mean I can't hear all these weird sounds, like my heat and stuff like that, but I mean, my point being that it's quiet, that the microphone picks up everything. All the little tiny sounds. My clock sometimes. Sometimes I can hear my clock ticking. Grab some more dirt here. Get rid of some of this cobblestone. Why is that like that? Okay. Oh, it's nighttime. Okay. I'm going to sleep here and there we go. Oh yeah, I have to wall this off here. Okay. Let's do that now. This is what I was talking about when I used up all that, a lot of resources. You can see I'm using this, all the stuff up. Now I cut all that stuff out from the side of the mountain. And I used it all up doing stuff like this. And this is exactly the way I do it. I'll put up a wall, fill it up, and then just cover it over with dirt like this. Just one layer on the exterior. And make it look like an entire mountainside of dirt. Yeah. Why? Because I don't always have enough dirt, and the cobblestone is easier since I sliced it off the mountain. I had a whole bunch of it, tons of it, tons of it. Okay, this. Okay, I was gonna say, it's going on a lot longer than I wanted to go. Okay, do I have enough? 27 blocks of dirt? And no, I don't think it's gonna be enough food. Okay, that's alright. It'll be close. And we'll be done. One more block, and we should be all set. I'll grab two just in case. One more stack, I mean. Then we'll get those pesky cows coming up here. And that is the stairway they are not going to use because they won't go up their single file like that. They'll be getting stuck all over each other. Now, one of the things is people say, I mean, people don't say, but I've seen people who, when they make a corral, they'll dig down. So they'll have one square down, going down. And, you know, the animals will be in sort of a pit, basically, with a fence around it. Now, normally I just put a fence. I could see the good thing about the pit, because if you just put a fence up, they tend to come, you know, they come after you, and then they start trying to escape and stuff, and they start coming out the back, you know, out the gate when you're trying to get out the gate, especially if you have a lot of them and they're bumping into you. So maybe I will make a pit. I don't I don't know. That's I see. I don't know. I don't like the idea of that. I like them just to be. Wow. Okay. I was thinking I might square off the area here, a couple squares, but okay. You know what? Yeah, I will. From here over. Okay, I'll do that. Okay, from here over. What was I doing? Okay. And should I do it two more squares? Actually, I think I'll do it three more squares. I won't do it. Yeah, well. All right, let me see how many squares I could have going out here. Because I will have to have the fence sort of like from here over. So it'll be one, two, three. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Actually, 10 or so because it'll be here. Yeah, okay. Oh, you know what? I need more dirt for this. Again. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna fill myself up with the dirt. All the dirt I have. And some cobblestone as well. That's it. Stop coming down here for dirt. Maybe we should feed the cows again. Yeah, there's plenty of them there now. I just want to get this done first. And, yeah. Oh, wait, okay. To there. Okay. Okay. Need something. Get my hit points back. And according to this, it is along this line here. Okay. So we'll put dirt on here. And we will fill up the remainder with cobblestone. Because I'm going to put a layer of, dirt, probably like two squares wide, so I'm gonna fill this in cobblestone again, just like I did with the other place. Just do that. I don't want to fall off. That's the one thing I don't want to do. Third square. You know what? I will. That's how I am. Let's do this instead. That way I could sort of fall down properly without dying. Without taking so much damage. And down there, and let's do this. We'll get onto here. Okay, now that's not good. Okay. Okay, let me start doing my thing. Okay, I can't do that. Can't do this though. Okay, I messed everything up, but whatever. I messed up my spacing. I mean, I'm gonna have to get down there. And okay. Giant walkway going down, starting from here. For right now. Okay, and I will do this all the way down. Hopefully, I have enough. At least not all the way down, but at least pretty far. Okay. About that far, I guess. Alright. Well. That's. Oh, wow. God. Really? Is it that high? Okay. I guess so. This is the area I'm gonna fill it with dirt because I don't want to have cobblestone just sticking out. Because I want it to look natural, you know, with a natural wall face. Start filling in there as well. I should have enough dirt for this. Yeah, okay. I missed one. I knew it. Okay. Moon's coming up. I saw that. Skeleton just appeared down there. See him down there in the forest. Let's get onto a bed. There. What do you think, huh? I went out 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 squares. Yeah. I'm pretty proud of that. Okay, let's turn on the bed and just go to sleep. Go. So you go another square. No, never mind. Well, maybe I will. I don't know. Because that would sort of even off here. No, because I sort of like this, the idea of there being a double stairway here like this. Maybe I'll make one going all the way down the mountain. You know, like a... Oh, God, I almost fell off. Good, there's water down there, so even if I did fall off, I would have fell off into water. Okay, so that's not bad. Right? Then maybe like that. Right, there we go. Here we go, look. there being only one square like that. Okay, then one errant piece of dirt. Let's fill this in. For right now, we'll clean it up later. But, you know, we'll make this look nicer later. But for right now, this is a nice stairway going up. Maybe what I will do is I'll slice off a bunch of the mountain. That'll be a big project. Maybe I'll slice off a bit here. Well, no, I don't want to do that because I want it to look like, again, I want it to look like that natural valley. If I cut off too much, it'll start looking too man-made, you know, too artificial. Okay, let's get this dirt here and stuff and what is hanging around here. And that means I have to... Oh, oh god, I thought I would hit the water. I hit the ground. Okay. And what I will do is I will do this, though. Make this nice double. Let's get up there, make the fences, and get the cows, and that'll be it for this file. At this point, I'm just puttering around a bit. Okay. What am I doing here? I'm doing what I said I would do later, or not do at all. Which I promised I wouldn't do. I didn't promise, but I was thinking I wouldn't do, but I'm doing it. I'm going to turn this all into dirt. Let's do this here. Or most of it anyway. Yeah. Who am I kidding? I'm going to do the whole thing. I know I am. I was thinking about doing it when I was looking at it. Way back. Okay, so if you'll forgive me. While I do this part. Yeah, the funny thing is I'll do this here, and then I'll make a border of stone around. I'll put up a fence, and then I'll make a border of it. I'll make a border of stone around it. When I could have just left the border here in the first place, but... It's just for me to, in order for me to see what I'm doing, I want there to be a clean area. That's a problem I have all the time. Okay. Alright, this isn't too big, so. Nice little area here. And you know what? Maybe I will make a one square pit for the cows. Well, no, not for the cows. You know, I did note it in the, this started happening in the last update, or maybe the one right before this. Animals, when you feed too much and they're in an area, and like the baby cows, when they start growing up and they start pushing animals outside the fence. I don't mean they push them. I mean that they, if there's too many in like the pen, they'll start appearing outside the pen a lot. They basically begin popping outside the fence. Now you don't see it. They just, as they grow, they suddenly, Like, you'll go to sleep, wake up, and there'll be like five cows hanging around outside the fence. And you're like, what the hell's going on? Why did they get out? And I notice it's because when I'm making baby ones, and I guess the baby ones take up smaller space, yeah, and the bigger ones take up a bigger space, and there's that, and it's overgrowing them when it's making smaller ones, you know. It's like there'll be enough space for the smaller ones. And then the, but when they turn adult and they turn big, they're suddenly too much, they can't fit inside the pen. So the game automatically shoves them outside, a few of them, in order to make room. And so you suddenly start having, you keep on having these, I keep on having these animals suddenly all, they're all outside the damn pen all the time, wandering around. Okay. There we go. All we have to do is, you know what? And so I'm thinking the pit will alleviate that. So you know what? I am going to do that. And this is not going to be my stairway. So my stairway is going to be here. So I'm going to fill this up. Okay. So my thing is going to be, my walkway might be, yeah, might be right here, coming up here. So let's make it here, actually, the top part of the walkway. Actually make one square back. Do like this. So there we go. It's now going to be a sort of a semi-official walkway, and it will connect to the wall. Oh, that's perfect. Yeah, that's good. For right now, I'm going to do that. So, and let's fill up this. Oh, okay. No, I wanted the pit. Now let's see how big I'm going to make this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Let's do 12. Okay. And I'm going to do it. Actually, I'm going to do it one square away. So let's do. Good. I don't have to fill this in now. Do I have a shovel? God, yes, I do have one. Cool. Okay. And I will leave the ground stone. But not cobblestone. I don't like that. Maybe later I'll turn it all into dirt. I will not do it right now. So I got 12 going. Sorry about that. 12 going that way. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. That's it. Perfect. That'll give me a couple squares that way. And what I'll do, I'll fill in these extra spaces with stone. Filling these dirt areas with stone. That's what I'll do. And yes, I will make a stone boulder. Where's my stairway? Okay, whatever. Go down here and go to sleep. I do need that stairway for the. Okay, yep. Okay. Let's make a fence. Wait a minute, let me do this one thing here. Okay, let me. Get rid of all this junk and flowers go here. was just checking to see if they all had coal. Why is that wheat there? I don't know why. I'm just cleaning up, getting rid of stuff. Now let's get some stone. 2 squares, is that right? And I will go up here and... Oh, wow, okay. Oh, let me get a couple of things in dirt just in case. And one thing I do want to do is I want to fill up this corner like that. Okay. Go up here and... one square. Again, it looks a little thin. I wanted to make 2 squares here. 1 square, then another square. Yeah, I think I will. Yeah, no, I'll just make this 1 square longer. That's all. Actually, I'll make it 2 squares longer. I don't care. I'm a rebel like that. Let's do that. You know what? I'll leave the corner there like that. Like here. Yeah, okay. Yep, I'll do that. Fence on this. What I will do is get rid of this. And you know what? The cows can live on stone. Alright, how about that? As long as they're not sheep, sheep need actual grass to eat in order to get their wool back. But cows do not. And as far as I know, if they're living on stone, doesn't make any difference to their reproduction or anything like that, so. And we'll make it nice. And like that. We'll make it nice. Like that. There we go. And I'm going to... fill in this area here. And you know what? I think I will. That's what I'm gonna do. Let's do that right now. And I'll make the stairway somewhere else. This wall's gonna be dirt here. It's gonna be like that. You know. And now I can't get up there. Okay. Alright. I seem to have made a mistake. Fill this interior area here with cobblestone. Okay, yep. And the entire outer area here will be dirt. Alright. Dirt. Like this. And you know what? That means I can make the pen 2 squares over. Okay, exactly what I thought. That means here to here. Yeah. is where I'll put the water. Okay, yep. That is what I wanted. Okay. Otherwise, all the stone will come along here. So let's see how big this is. Let's take a look. Okay, we got. I'm gonna clear this all, that dirt out. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Yes. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Perfect. 12 by 16. That should be plenty. Okay, let's get to work. Get these cows up here. Let's put down the fence first. Well, let's actually let's put down the stairway first. that'll be extremely helpful. Okay. Yeah, let's do this. At some point, I'm gonna have to move the chests. Like I just leave them there like that. So let's get rid of all this. Okay. There we go. And of course, let's get rid of all this junk. Alright, let's make the stair, the fences first. Okay. I'm not too worried about all that's going on here. As long as I have a stairway going up, I'm fine. This is just for me. The cows are not coming up this stairway. I will make this stairway a double stairway after I move my chests. It'll be a way to... I'll come up here, and the entrance to the thing will be here, the gateway here, like that. Now, one of the things you might see is okay. One of the things I'm gonna do is okay, let's get rid of some of this. Oh. Get rid of some of this cobblestone. Okay, I do not need all this cobblestone. Take that stack. Don't need those dirt. It's just me organizing my stuff, that's all. Okay. And I'm gonna make a double. Do I have a double stairway going on here? I will bring the cows up over in that stairway over there. Okay. And let's see. Okay. The fence. Now for the fence, I need. I'm gonna need. I want to have white gateways. So let's do that first of all. Let's make some birch wood. Gateways. First thing I need is I need sticks. I need a bunch of sticks. Let's get that, do this. myself a bunch of sticks. Okay. Okay, so for birch wood, I'm gonna have, okay, 16 gates. I'll do that. Now these are birch fence gates. Now I want dockwood fences, though. So I'm gonna do this. And let's do that. 32, yeah, that should be plenty. Okay. It's getting night. Let me go to sleep and we'll finish off this fence right now. Then we'll start the process of leading the cows up to it. Ready? Check this out. This will look nice. Okay, where is the gate? Okay, there we go. What I'll have is the... Now, I just do this just because, one, it's, I think it's visually pleasing. And two, I think it's easier to quickly distinguish where the gates are, you know. Let's put a couple gates here. No, damn it. Okay. Okay, I'll put one gate there in case I ever want to come running out and get down here or something. Sort of frightening, isn't it? Okay. To me it is. Should I put a double gate there? No. I'll put a single gate. And the stairway is over there, so I put another gate over there as well. One over to here. Now I want a couple double gates over here, because the cows won't get in unless you have a double gate. No, they do. They just have a hard time coming in and out. So, you know what? Because if I leave them out that stairway and bring them around here. Okay. I'll have a double gate system right here. Like that. And I will leave that gate there. Why? Yeah. Okay, let's open them up. Let's get those cows up here. You know what I do need to stay away? Right down here. I really do need to stay away here. And I think I might... Well... Do I want the... double stay away along here like that? I think I do. Okay. Okay. And of course, I have to do that. And I'm not going to leave this rubble here. It's cobblestone, so of course I'm going to fill it up with sand. We know dirt. I can do right now. This will be pretty quick, so. Okay, we get done past an hour and 5 minutes. So let me finish this up and. Oh, this cow already came up. Yay. me a second. Okay, Kyle, you gotta move out of the way there. Sorry about that. Okay. At least two spaces away from the wall here. That means I have to... stack of dirt. Okay. What's going on here? Okay. I get up here and fix this up. Okay, is it? Yeah, okay. Let's do this. This will only take a minute. Of course, that's what I said for everything. Oh, damn it. I need a pick. Kidding me. This is why it always takes so long for me to do everything in this game. It's always like one more thing, one more thing, one more thing. Yeah, it's always, okay, I'm gonna do that. Then, oh, wait. Redo this. Redo this one other thing first, and then. We're supposed to do supposed to just put the cows in the pen. And okay, that's good. Okay, let's alright. Ah, let's start dragging those babies up here. Then we'll feed them after we're done. Now, wow. I made a lot more cows than I thought. Let's get some of these cows going and staff them over here. Come on. You know what? I'll leave those two. Wait, are there more cows down there? Yes, there are. Okay. You two, come on. What's wrong with you? Why are you stuck? Okay. Now I kept feeding the cows, and that time that I was off, I was feeding them. Yeah, and this is the result. Alright, I'll get those stray guys later. Because I'm going to keep on losing some of these guys as I'm moving along anyway. As long as I get plenty of them. Alright, you guys. Let's go. I'll drag more and more as I go. Oh, come on. Stuck in the way here. Alright, come on, you. All of you. When you walk top here. Let's go. Get up here, come on. And the cows seem to be pushier now in this version of the game. The cows seem to like push you. All animals seem to have a physical, bigger physical space. Well, they sort of shove you like real hard. They give you, I mean, they really give you a good push. Let's get these other cows going. I didn't want all these cows hanging around my fields. So let's go, you two. You two, let's go. You two, you as well. Go on. Let's go, you all, over near the pen. You two, both of you. Idiot, go back here. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to call you an idiot. Come on back. Come on, you. There's food. There. Okay, here we go. There he goes. Okay. Alright, all of you. Let's go. All of you aren't going to make it upstairs, but a lot of you are going to. And I'm gonna come back down and get the rest of you. Because I'm a good farmer. I'm a nice farmer. I want to make sure you're all nice and happy together. You know, where I could slaughter you properly. Yeah, and make steak. Right, come on. Let's go. Let's go, all you guys. Let's drag you over here. Okay, come on. Get inside. Let's go. Drag you over to the far end. Turn the wheat off so that they don't keep following me, and go get the rest of these cows. Alright, you guys. Come on, there's only like five or six of you. Come on up. Come on. Stop getting stuck. Let's go. Well, let's go. Is that all of you? Oh, lost is there a pairing. Okay. No, 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 no. Get out. Get out of the way. Come back. Come back in. Here we go. Okay, get out of the way. Okay, let's throw it on my bed. Okay, it's a nice clear area here. There's no monsters. So. And I only want a few cows down in my fields down there. I don't want tons of them hanging around, so I'm going to make sure there's only like four. Ah, got you. How do you like that, huh? Come on, creeper. Two, three, four hits. They now take four hits. They used to take three. I don't know what happened. I guess they upped the hit points on them. Oh, there's a creeper right there. One, two. Is that three, four, it's five cows. Okay, let's get one more cow going. Let's get one cow away from here. Alright, come on, you. Let's go, you. Let's go. I'm gonna leave those other four cows. Just in case there's a sudden death of all my cows, I can at least start with those four again. And next, I will do my fields. Oh, I need to get the wheat to feed my cows. Let's go, cow. Come on. Up the stairs. No, no, no. Get out of there, you cows. Okay, there we go. Alright. There's our wall. It's going to be there. A turret. A gateway, archway here. A turret and a wall going over. So you can see how the wall will... What I'll do is I'll connect the wall up to this high. So you can just jump down one, maybe one square, and then be walking along the wall, top of the wall. Right? So that's pretty good. So, there we go. I'm way late. Hitting on an hour and 20 minutes, so I'm going to end this violence. I thank you for joining me, as Bunny says, and I hope that wasn't too annoying. I hope this was somewhat relaxing and enjoyable to listen to. It's overly long, and I hope my throat's getting better now, but I hope it wasn't annoying you too much with the, you know, the coughing and stuff. I'm sorry about that. But thank you for being here. I'm glad you're watching, and hope you have a nice night, or evening, or day, or morning, or whatever you're doing. So I'll say goodbye for now. Thank you.